space behind the walls.
Wouldn't keep us waiting.
There's only one Kieran Jindosh. He can charge whatever he likes. Besides, you're rich enough to afford a couple of the clockworks. I happen to know you've doubled your fortune since the Duke took over the mines.
Low wages means higher profits, but it's precious. I'm not used to waiting. Club.
And neither am I. When was the last time someone had me waiting for more than an hour? I can't remember.
Something feels wrong.
Almost titillating.
How many clockworks did you say there were? It's a numbered set, if I recall.
It is indeed, but 36, 46? Very exclusive.
Who's there?
Whatever the count. Everyone at the Garden Club will be green with envy.
Whatever.
Something unsavory. I'm getting really drunk in this.
Who's that?
Wait. Someone was here a second.
What? What is this?
Sadistic joke is this? There's another choice here, assuming Jindosh's electroshock machine works. Not sure I'd call it mercy.
Some detection without certainty.
Welcome to the final mystery, Jindosh.